When the government introduced palm oil projects in 2006 to islanders in Bujumbura County, many people failed to embrace it due to lack of enough land required. Farmers who grabbed the chance to grow palm oil trees have improved their livelihood, leaving others behind. Now, the government introduced the National Oil Palm Project to cater for these people with other farming activities on a small scale.
So far, it's a success story in Karangara. For those who have grown oil palm, they have grown rich. You can see it from the lifestyle.
In this program, over 30 farmers have been given pigs and chicken as a startup capital to boost their income levels.
Given between 3 to 4 months, so could them gillets. They have not yet started producing, but they are in between there, between piglets and the mature pigs. So this is what we are giving out. So we have given 3 to each individual. We even constructed a structure for him or her, and we are giving even feeds.
Beneficiaries intending to sell the pigs given to them have been warned.
The beneficiaries, that they should really take care of these items, whatever they have got, so that they get out of poverty.
I'm appealing to the people of Karangara who have received these pigs and chicken to look after these things.
Apart from the pigs and chicken, the farmers were also given feeds and drugs in case of any disease outbreak.
Expect these farmers to call on to the medics, the vets, to help them with the services. So we give them the drugs for cases of emergencies and to avoid expenditures.
If I rear the pigs for 4 to 5 months, I can sell them off something like 350 plus, and I get some good money.
The pigs and chicken disbursed cost the government 80 million shillings. Story compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.